I've actually got four oil pumps and not many enemy bases, which is quite weird. Oh, yes, weird. Yeah.
Should we put another radar down to here on the west side, maybe? To
can do, yeah.
I don't know if I ever made one. I'm going to put one down here all the way down by the coal. Since one, it's got a wall around it to protect from the south. And two, that'll be diametrically opposed to the other radar that we have.
Let me carry on with what I was doing now. You're putting me off again. It's terrible. Right, so I need you there, and I might as well use a long-armed inserter for you.
And yet you're putting that down uncovered the edge of another smallish base right in the south center, too.
Five. You can power up all that. You can have two steps.
Yeah, power's still good.
I was going to say, power should be brilliant.
Well, with the second radar, I'm wondering how it might have affected. Okay, so fluid handling.
We're using 6 megawatts and we're, 40% into the power? Right, let me grab some ammo. That might help. Ammo! Ah, there you are. Excellent. And turrets. No, I don't need turrets. I'm a strong man. I'll go kill them all. No, I won't.
I was going to say, that, the east base? South base, maybe. East base?
What do you require for that?
For
ooh. Then again, we've got to get gun turret mark. Twos,
yeah.
At some point.
Yeah, I started to do that, and then we sidetracked into something else. After the sulfur's done, I'll turn those up, and we'll need stone bricks and what else for the steel, I think, is all we really need for the Mark IIs. Steel gear, steel plate, and a Mark I gun turret, so we don't even need the stone brick. Did you grab some of the gun Mark I's that we had stashed up here?
No, I'm making the end. Because I forgot about them.
Are we still making standard ammo? Or did you?
More than likely, we're still making standard ammo.
I'll grab some of those because I don't have... Because somebody stole all the armor piercing.
I don't know who that was. don't know what you're on about. You are kidding me. You are really kidding me, right?
What's that?
Oh my god. They're actually terrible. But
really?
They're about the same as what we've got in the base.
Oh.
But it's there's more of them.
Yeah, just more of them. I'm headed over there too.
What if I did that? And that. There we go.
Enough steel or anything to do
Oops. Oh, there's one there. There's one here. There's a thingy there. Kill them. Oh, I can make my own ammo if I really wanted to. Don't need smelly ammo, I can make my own. I think they died. Oh, yeah, they're all dead. That happens. Oh, yeah.
Ha, not my guns. I protect my guns.
Did you have enough regular ammo there?
Yeah. I had, like, there were 400 in that chest, so I grabbed it all. Used the 14 armor piercing that I was able to scrounge. Okay, so, can I make any tanks? I can make 2 tanks.
And here's me just randomly repairing.
I've got one more pump here. Is there another one needed, or you got them all capped?
Got all these capped.
Okay. Gonna do a storage here, and then pipe it from the storage, or how do you want to do this? Are you gonna just pump it all?
Right.
Two storage tanks on me.
Is that all?
That's all I. But when I realized you were moving east, I didn't. I just took what I could and made.
I boo-booed with that one. I put it too low. No, I didn't. I put it just right.
Yeah, that's right.
Alright. Four should do.
Four? Okay.
So, for now.
I've got walls. So these will be fairly useful. I'm going to put walls around the perimeter here.
Don't ask me for ammo, I've used it all. Sorry, I used up all the ammo.
Yeah, there'll be more.
I don't know who stole all that ammo, though. Bastards. Yes, I put another one in. Just to make sure the power's still going. Okay. Right. The base up north from here, well, it's not too big. Just trying to keep an eye on where the attacks may come if we get them.
That's why I'm putting a wall down now.
Yay, oil! We've got oil!
Oil! We also have, maybe. There we go. We can upgrade our Mark 1 turrets to Mark 2 here in just a couple minutes.
Oh, shoot. I was meant to use copper pipe. Damn it. One can be normal. Well, that was pretty. Do it again.
Keep moving your oil tanks in my way. It'll keep pushing me out of the way.
Now, don't blame the oil.
Do I actually have enough wall to complete this? I do.
Wow.
Yeah, we've been building some wall for a while, it looks like. And I did not cap the wall. We'll have to do gates, too.
I was going to say, you locked me in. That's not very nice.
Hit you for putting the tanks down in my way. We'll do a three-way. You know what? Wait. No, let's do the gate in the other corner.
Come on.
Wow, gates take a while, actually. We'll do the gates over here.
How many more do I have?
Now, this is the ideal place for me to put a solar panel farm down. It keeps this self-contained if we lose something in the middle of the,
I ran out of copper, so it looks a bit weird.
I have a few copper on me. You need me to replace something with copper? I don't know if I have enough to replace all the underground pipes. I only have 40 with me.
And you need quite a lot to make an underground.
Yeah, we can replace them when we, Now, are you going to pump the crude from here out closer to the base to process, or are you planning on doing processing here locally?
Probably. Let's have a look, see where we are on the map. Probably locally-ish around here, because there's loads of space. Near the lake.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was going to say a little bit further, closer to base, so we don't have to pipe up plastic and rubber and whatever else we need right in this open area here. That's not much further from here to the main base than it is from my lead and tin to the main base.
Yeah. Oh, 8 minute warning before save.
Yeah.
Right, electricity is around about 50%, which means we've got 16 megawatts in total.
Nice.
Not bad for 20 boilers, 20 steam engines. I know that I could possibly put a few more on, but...
Now, we can also take some of those guns. Next time we head east, we have Mark IIs now. We can upgrade our guns to Mark IIs and put them out there to protect the oil. Until we get lasers, anyway.
Sorry, I like lasers.
Yeah, lasers are good.
Lasers are fun.
I have some armor piercing ammo now.
Right. Yes, and you require 20 of those. I'm gonna steal you back because I can. And I need a few more. And I'm gonna steal some steel. Steal the steel. Bad joke.
Stealer.
I'm a thief.
From Pittsburgh. let's see, steel gears and steel plates. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade some of these guns that I picked up to Mark IIs.
I'm upgrading the guns that are already in my pocket.
Yeah, those are the ones I'm doing right now. And then I'm gonna go do the other ones that are out and about protecting various bits and pieces of our base.
See how much we don't have to upgrade our iron production.
Yep.
It's starting to need better
furnaces.
Not furnaces. Well, probably furnaces. Yes. Just see how it goes. But it's actually going down. It's a miracle. Oh. We're currently at 8 megawatts, though. And that's with 3 radars.
Oh, you got a third one? Okay.
Yeah, but I decided that I wanted one at the oil place.
Ah, nice. Good idea.
I'm glad I did as well.
With that said,
pumps don't let off a lot of pollution, do they?
What's that?
Oil pumps, jacks, they don't use a lot of...
No, they don't. It's the processing that does that, I think. What's going on with our red science? Are we actually... Okay, I think I actually want to extend our red science, maybe.
Ooh, what are you doing to it?
It's keeping up, but just barely. We're just doing a lot of fast research items here lately, so it, ate up all this surplus that we had. Okay, can I...
Copper. I'm out of copper. That's a first. In the whole game, I've never run out of copper till just. Let me just make some of those. Why am I making circuit boards again? Ha-ha! Ha-ha-ha! Check that out. We've nearly got... We've got some in the iron chest. That's good news.
What's that?
Normal ones.
Oh, okay.
Check this out. They're actually...
Oh, they're backed up on both sides.
Yeah.
Nice.
Might need some more wood, though. 84 wood left. No. I can finally get rid of... Oh, I've got 33 on me. Excellent. There you go. In you go. I don't need them anymore. I don't need the... Hey, thief. Mom, he's thieving it all.
I'm trying to improve our red science without doing a... See, those are already blue factories, aren't they?
I've just put them to blue, that's why.
Okay. I was going to say, I didn't remember doing that.
I was seeing how long it took you to... Ooh, now look at the iron. What have you done to the iron?
I just stole a bunch for inserters. So it'll back up here in a minute, I think, again.
You hope.
If not, well, we can do upgrade the furnaces.
Oh, yes, we can do that now, can't we?
Oh, yeah.
I'll see how it goes, because currently it's still backing up well, so yeah. We've killed 628 biters, 31 spawners, and 16 others. Trees.
I think we've killed more than trees.
Trees and rocks.
Might have killed 16 tree gods or something. This is not open. Not today. We're running more of a trial run than anything. I will be hosting an open multiplayer here in the coming weeks, but no date set on that.
Oh, that's why.
Okay, I am completing our gate for the walls, and I'm going to put while I'm out here, I'm going to put turrets in the corners. The Mark II turrets.
We need reinforced concrete walls. No, we don't. Because that takes steel and stone bricks.
Yeah, normally don't worry about that quite this early.
Reinforced concrete gate requires basic electronic boards. Ouch.
Yeah.
I think we'll go for plastics.
Yeah, plastics is good.
Plastic pipes are actually quite good for moving oil and stuff around. Supposedly, don't know why.
Less friction for the oil?
I really don't know.
Okay, I've got turrets out here in the oil pump site as well. They only have normal ammo for now, but they've got 100 each, so...
That'll last next week.
Yeah. I don't anticipate any attacks there anytime soon. The gate is up and operational. And I'm going to run back.
Yay! I'm out of iron.
Go figure.
Never knew that would ever happen, did you? I want some oil refineries being made, so I'm making 3 of them. I always make a few refineries to start off with, because one's generally not enough.
Yeah, I generally start with 2 and ramp up from there. I think in my largest, I only had like, I think I maybe had five of them in operation.
Oops, I don't want to put steel in the pipe chest.
I'm going to stop the production of the standard ammo, I think. I don't think we really need that anymore.
Okay. Yeah, probably a good idea because it's using valuable iron now.
No. Right. Is there anything I could make here in its spot? You've got the iron pipes. Or is that... Yeah, that's iron pipes.
Did we say here? Did we say a little bit further up? I think we were doing it a little bit further up when there's no water that's bugging me.
Yeah.
Those little splodges of water.
I'm going to start grabbing some transporter belts.
Tractor belts.
Tractor belts. Go. Tractor beams.
That's what. Loved all them films.
Okay, and I'm going to start making a path from that central area back toward the base for the processed solid stuff.
Sod it, I'm just going to use normal pipe here. Here we go. Doop doop. Doop doop. Doop, doop.
Did I miss a save? Did I blink and miss a save?
You did?
Okay. Must have been when I had my coffee cup to my mouth.
The only time you ever miss a save when you've got coffee in your mouth.
Okay, there's a nice clear...
Just do that for me to there, please. I sound like one of those airplane stewardesses, apart from not female. Just one there, please, and there, and there.
In case of a biter attack...
Please stay in your homes. So if I did...
Hey, I got enough delta to get all the way back to the base. So there's one solid transport belt for plastics or whatever. Probably plastics be the first one we do.
Oh shoot. Or
resin and synthetic wood. One or the other. I guess I should double up the track because we'll need at least two tracks.
Who invented them? Stupid holes of water.
We could always get the landfill mod.
I thought I had it, but I don't. Damn it.
Yeah, I don't either. Not quite enough to get two full transporter belts back to base from there, but close.
Please say I can do it. Oh, you beauty. You absolute beauty. That is what you call good working out.
Kind of like my lead turned out. I just picked a random column and turned down it, figuring I'd have to, you know, twist and turn it a couple times to get to where I wanted. Nope. Went right straight to where I wanted.
Check that out. That is just, yeah. I don't know why I'm sounding like that. could be that time of night where it's like, I'm just going to talk a load of poop and...
Yeah, it's what, close to midnight there, isn't it? I don't know what time it is.
It is quarter past 11. Yep. And I think the clocks went back today? I can't remember.
Yeah. Okay, so now we have the ability to transport 3 to 4. Figure put the resin and synthetic wood on one belt together. At least one belt for... I have two more tanks on me if you need them.
Yeah, just bear with me while I This one. I'm gonna go there like that. To there. This one's gonna go. Oh, that just makes me so happy. Oh, peanut. That's better. So I'm gonna stick tank there, tank there. Then that one's gonna go there, there. Have you got two tanks?
Yep.
Yeah, then. Best job you've had yet. Don't quite think that I need a medium power pole for that. Well, I could do that. There we go. Why? Oh, that's why you're not going. You absolute peanut. I like the word peanut, I don't quite. There we go. Have we not got enough? We don't have enough oil.
I was gonna say we also got two petroleum and no light oil down here.
Oh shh.
Crossed a line
Did I?
Somewhere.
You idiot. You. Not you. Right. I'm just gonna. just gonna get rid of these.
We can't do pumps. We can't do electric engines. Okay.
Right, I'm just. That's why I was uneven. I forgot to do that, didn't I?
Yeah, there we go.
My bad.
No problem.
That's better.
Okay, there we go. We got all three types.
And they're all going. Just.
Now, the question is, would a pump help vacate these pipe somewhat, or do we just have to let it flow using its natural flow rate?
Let it flow, because it takes a while for it to put, start to fill up slowly.
Okay.
See how it goes.
Yeah.
I mean, let them fill up as well. Oh, gate!
Yes.
Gate!
What did you do? Tear a hole in my wall to get through there?
No, I just did it through it.
Ah, yeah, long reach, of course.
Gotta love that long reach.
Oh, yeah.
Okie dokie.
Get that in. We turn these down, they can meet up with the copper, tin, and steel we have in this section here, and have a multi-way bus. Okay, I haven't upgraded these to Mark IIs yet. I guess I should pick these up and upgrade them. Pump Jack 2 research? Improve the oil mining rate?
Yes. It's times two.
Yeah.
Whoop. Yeah. Right. What do I want to upgrade? Absolutely nothing. I've got 50 of you in there, and I don't want 50 of you in there. This is where I put all the pipe back that I haven't used.
Yeah.
I've got 14 boilers sat in my inventory. Two burner mining drills that are just a waste of time.
Yeah, I've got a few of those too. I don't have any of the boilers. Why do you have 14 boilers?
Because I don't do it your method, where you pick up and...
Pick up and replay.
I do line at a time. It's quicker. Personally, I feel it's quicker because you just go straight up. I do great sound effects. I should work for somebody. Warner Brothers or
Pixar.
Disney Pixar.
Okay, I moved the guns that were near the research to near the oil refineries instead. Oh, hey, looky what we've uncovered. More bases to the north.
Ooh.
Northwest. still not much to the south, which is good, because that's where most of the pollution is going. There's a nice
central area. You see it as well. You see the coal, the iron, and the copper, and the stone.
Yep. I was going to say, that looks like a starting area there.
Oh, wow. It's not 4 iron oil. It's 6 now.
What is?
Southwest.
Oh, yeah. And still uncovering, too. There might be even more over there.
Because that one that we've got is good because it's close, but I think it's too close to where we started. That's why it's not big.
Yeah.
If we went up north, it might be a bit bigger. North looks like a starting area as well. Coal, stone, copper, and iron.
Coal's a little bit further away, but yeah, there's still all 4 of them. No real tin or lead, which is needed fairly early, at least not yet. What about to the south? There's a little bit of lead off to the east, no tin. So, well, there's a nice... That's the iron patch, isn't it?
I'm going to have to... Someone's put something groovy on. So I'm liking the music.
I'm not even sure. It's been playing in the background. I've hardly even heard it. It's on my iPod. Shelley Wright. Okay. Oh, wow. We ran out of...
And we need some clothes. And are you all full? Well, we have 600... blue boards, which
yeah,
I'm just...
Yeah, they were filled up a little bit ago. I took 100 and they still filled up.
I just took 100.
I was going to say, might want to think about getting them on a bus as well.
Yep.
Because we'll need them for a lot of the automated stuff that we're doing here in the east, where I presume our next...
Yes, I'll be working... I'll be working on that. Just bear with me. What we've got? Fast fire hand inserter. No, I want an express inserter. Can we do that now? Can we do the express inserters? No, because we need long inserters 3, which needs express. No, which needs near inserters. More inserters. 2, which require probably long inserters. Help! Which requires long inserters 3. It needs express inserters, it needs advanced electronics and titanium.
Yeah. We're not close to that yet, are we? The titanium was... That's the rutile, right? Titanium?
I can't remember.
Tin, nickel, gold, sulfur, gold, zinc, quartz, tungsten. Yeah, that'll be the rutile. Which is the purple patch up to the northeast. Wow, look at the size of that base on the far east border. And it's guarding nothing.
Oh, yeah. Well, that seems like a waste of time.
See now, that 6 patch of oil just became a 4-7 patch with coal. See now, if I did a mod, I would set it to where you could not see the ores on the map until you researched them.
That's a good idea, actually.
So you research them and then it gets you can see on the map where to exploit it. So you start off with knowledge of tin and iron and copper and coal, because you start out with those researches, but you don't know where anything else is.
Good plan.
I have a devious mind sometimes.
That's not devious, though. It's actually... I mean, have you ever played Imperium?
Yeah.
Imperium. Right? That's the same sort of concept, apart from you have to find it yourself. you know, as soon as your radar hits it, yep. it's there. But you've got to be near it for it to do that. Where's our bus up here? Right.
Oh, you know what? We haven't started yet, or have we? What do we need for hydrogen? And yeah, I guess we can do that now. Actually, I'm gonna start the gas. We're gonna need hydrogen and oxygen and chlorine here.
We need the next.
Oh, we don't have electrolysis yet.
We need. Ooh. We need a zinc processor. And we can't get a zinc processing because we need electrolysis. There you go. And I've just run out of belts, so I'm now going to steal a load of belt again. We can't do the next level of belt, which...
No, we haven't done logistics 2 yet, have we? We should have done that a while ago, probably. Maybe after electrolysis we'll get that done. Because that also leads to some other things that we need.
Right. There you go. We have blue circuit.
Uh-oh. Oh, there we're back.
it just seems to be a glitch. I'm sure it's a multiplayer glitch.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Okay, so we have those. Good, good. Water. I'm going to use this area south of power generation for gas production. For the hydrogen, oxygen, chlorine.
Good plan.
Some stuff for some tanks for storage. And a big open space because we're going to have ultimately quite a few storage tanks down here. Iron, steel, I'm short of. Where's this? I guess I'm short of it too.
Go figure what I'm doing.
Are you stealing now?
I'm not stealing any. Well, I'm not stealing anything as such. I'm just moving all the blue circuits onto the belt.
Okay.
All three chests.
Stole a bunch of iron, and I don't have them. Here it comes.
Is that quick enough?
Yeah, that should be plenty quick. Six tanks should be enough to start. One pump. I might do two pumps, but we'll go with one for now. And for the gaseous, we're going to go with Well, I guess we could use some of the stone that's up here in the chest to make stone pipe out of it, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm concentrating.
I even have a handy furnace here just sitting doing nothing. Except it's raw stone to make pipe, right? No, it's bricks. Okay. Not good. I have a handy furnace sitting here doing nothing.
Oh, I could build five of them. Excellent.
Yeah.
I've got some fast long arm inserters and some fast inserters feeding that. I don't think the fast inserters were actually needed.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Oh well.
And we don't need a fast arm for that because it's not losing enough.
Yeah, no. So while I'm making some stone pipe, I'll come back over here, put my water pump down. That looks like a good spot. And get an electrolyzer. I can't do an electrolyzer, I need stone brick. I used all my stone brick to pave the...
I've got some stone brick, yeah. Stay there. Stop moving. There you go.
I don't know if I want one or two electrolyzers yet. We'll see. I forget exactly what this, I think I need two electrolyzers. And a red furnace.
It's not coming out quick enough. I should really rephrase that, shouldn't I?
If you want. I'm sure my audience, I don't have much of an audience at this hour.
Oh. While I'm doing that one, I can do that. So, far hand inserters.
There. This will be water electrolysis for hydrogen and oxygen.
So I can't do that. I've run out of boards, but I can do that. And that's sod it. Oh shoot! I got the wrong bloody thing. Oops. It's not. Put you there. Put you there. Put you like that, please. Ah, excellent. Thank you.
I wish we could reverse the outputs on these. Okay, well, we have hydrogen and oxygen.
Right. That's double that, which means that those should go a little bit quicker.
And the other one we need is salt water electrolysis. We don't need that yet.
Right. The belt's backed up with all those blue circuits.
How many do I have on this? I have 83 on me too. So. Okay, so we have hydrogen, oxygen. I'm missing something for salt water electrolysis. That must be the next step of... Yeah, that's the next step of electrolysis, so we'll need that as well. So once zinc is done, I'll probably pop that out, unless we have something else that comes up critical. Should we maybe start synthetic wood production?
Definitely.
Resin?
Yes.
We need, what do we need? We need two chemical factories, right?
Is it just heavy oil for this?
It's heavy oil, yeah.
Let me just have a look.
Looks like.
Because if that's the case, I might use one of them that's in the main area to make synthetic, as in the base itself.
Yeah, that's actually not a bad idea. So that way that we don't have to transport that. And
that's saving. That's then saving our backsides. Yeah, where are you? Pump jack twos. I need 10 steel pipes. Well, I don't have any steel. Pump jack one, which I don't have because I don't have any steel.
One on me.
Or pump jack two.
I have a one. I can probably
pump
make
jack
it a two. Yep, I can make it a two.
I'm making a two now.
Okay. Well, we have two oil wells here, so we can probably cap them both.
Oh, you're making those, are you?
What's that? Oh, stone pipe?
Yeah.
Yeah, just for the gaseous stuff that I was doing off there, off to the side.
Oh, balls. One of them's under air.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, well, we'll only have the one. Should be.
The bigger one over here, right? Well, anyway,
yeah.
The other one was, yeah, the other one was like 87%, so that's fine. That should be enough for synthetic wood.
I've had to get a second inserter kind of putting in a chest for the nickel and the lead. I don't even know how well that's doing. It's just still coming. It's a coming, it's a coming.
I could actually probably start processing the lead now too. Or the nickel, I mean. Let's take a look.
What do we need for it?
Where's the nickel plate?
2.7 per second, that is. So we need resin, which requires one of those. Heavy oil. Shit.
Yeah, it's all heavy oil, resin, and you pump it all into a refinery, refine the heavy oil, and put two taps off the heavy oil to make the resin and the I would do it down here, maybe. It's a big enough open area that you can put both the refinery and the chemical plants.
Yeah, good plan.
And it's not that far to transport the oil, the raw oil or the.
Well, I sort this out. Because now I need break.
There should be 400, 500 down south.
Long reach. There's only 197.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah.
Did we run out of fuel in the... I don't think I've grabbed any from down there in a while. No, everything... did one of our stone mines run out of stone?
No. Ooh.
No.
Right, so you do that. You are going to make me one... oil refinery. What are we going to move the petroleum away as well in the light oil?
Yeah, we're going to have to do something with it just for otherwise once the oil and the heavy and the light are or the petroleum and the light are full, they will it'll stop pumping the heavy. What I would do probably initially is a mini tank farm and eventually pump it to our main processing, pump the petroleum and light to our primary processing facility. It's just going to take, 500 miles of underground pipe and a pump or two. Or we could process, who knows, we could maybe process, come up with something. I mean, batteries is something that we can do locally. It takes petroleum and iron, I think. Something like that.
So I'm just having a thunk, because that's going to go that way.
Speaking of batteries, lead, it takes plastic and sulfuric acid. Yeah. Sulfuric acid takes lead, iron, I mean. Anyway, explosives. I need to get the electrolysis 2 first, though. That's a quick one.
Oh, that's not bad. It's just heavy oil, and that's it.
Yeah, that's all for either of them. Yep.
Oops. Hey. Over here, and we go up there. So that's going to be ready for when that runs out of wood.
Of course.
What have you done now?
Nickel processing takes nickel ore. Okay, yeah, makes sense. And oxygen. Well, the nickel ore is up here, and I just put the oxygen down in the far side of the lake. I guess. Well, you know what? I'll do, just for now, I'll do what I normally do for nickel. Not a big deal. Tap off the oxygen.
Right. So I'm going to go there.
Electrolyzer, though.
That way. That way. And do it that way. Right. I'll be back in literally. How likely are you to recommend Windows 10 to a friend or colleague? Well, why are you asking me this now? Why? No, I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Okay.
I'm just going to get myself a drink.
Yep. I will keep the base safe. Aluminium. Lithium. Explosives. also need water. Okay, that makes sense. Makes too much sense. Yeah. Ha. Gotcha. Okay, so what we do now is, this is gaseous, so we'll just use the stone. Don't we have stone pipes, or did we use them all? Looks like we used them all. No big deal. Another pump, just because we can. Why am I manufacturing electric bikes? This is water, so we'll use we'll use one of those because we can. So for those in the channel or watching this on YouTube, we want steel. Let's not mix stone with steel. We've been running this for about 3.5 hours. Just. And, probably run another hour or so, I would imagine. Stone. Let's go grab all of the nickel ore that we can get our grubby little hands on. Nickel ore, that chest was nearly full. And that can all come down into a chest down here where we can do all of our nickel processing. Whee! And then we just need an output for nickel, and that will stay there until we have an actual need for nickel. I have no idea when that will be. One. Power up. And we now have nickel. That leads to... Ooh, that'll be fun. That will be fun. Okay, getting that sorted out. I need some more... I don't know if I need more transporter belts or not. Let's go see how our... a look at this. Pollution is not yet a concern, it looks like. A little bit on that south side. Maybe I'll go kill that base real quick to the south. Why not? Invar, gold, aluminium, lithium, cobalt batteries, reinforced walls, sniper turrets. Oh, we've been talking about Loggy 2 for a while. Let's get that done. Okay, red green still looking good there. Inserters and tractor belts still looking good there. I don't have any turrets on me, do I? Okay, I don't need these. Don't need that. These can come here. Clear out my tool belt again. Okay, excuse me. So, yeah, why not? Let's grab some, grab two of those. Maybe two more of them.
Sorry about the long delay there.
Okay, no problem. I've been just having fun talking to myself.
And why not?
Hey. I'm going to go deal with this little mini base to our south here.
Okay, I'll find a way of connecting all this up somehow. I'm going to have fun with that, aren't I? What if I did do that and put you going up here? I just realised something. I could have read what some of the comments were on Twitch because I've got a tablet.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what I like about my laptop. Being right next to my desktop, I can just look over. I need to get it to where my Twitch stream actually chats on the main screen. I have a program that's supposed to do that. I just haven't set it up because there were some comments earlier that I just completely missed because I'm focused on the main screen. I have three screens in front of me.
I have one. I have one. That's all I have. It's not fair. There you are, look. You're there. You're playing Factorio, apparently. Didn't know you were playing that. And yes, you're down. Right. Hopefully. Now, will it let me do that? If. Let me just do that. Please. Oh, damn it. Damn, damn, damn. Although, I could get it up there. Please say you do this. Otherwise, I'm going to cry. I don't care if I'm a grown man.
Clear.
Oh, that was you attacking, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I was like, oh, we're under attack. Oh, what's going on here? I'm just trying to work. Oh, now I don't know which side's which because I've switched them around. Or have I? Yes, I have. And. Oh, I've got to press Alt. Oh, so petroleum is now on the left, not on the right. I think.
There is a mod out there that allows you to change, basically rewrite them how you need them, which I need to look into. Need the oxygen on the right, the hydrogen on the left? No problem, just switch them.
We are going to do this. You need to go off another one. And you, little piece of poop. And you'll go down there. You will start processing that for me, which you are now not doing anything. Why have you not gone down here? Because I've made it too long. Of course I have. Well done. Now it will work. There we go. Oh, of course, that's a Mark II, so it's going to produce a little bit more. And you were playing with the coal down there, were you?
Yeah, the couple of the spots had emptied, so they stopped producing. So I just put two strings of two up.
Yeah.
Okay, some resin here.
I love having my tablet. It's so handy when I forgot it was there. Oh, right, okay, I call them transistors, because I'm sure that's what they are. They look like transistors.
The transistors are coming up.
But they're called basic electronic
components. Yeah, those are they're capacitors or resistors,
That's the name.
Yep.
Right, the resin is ready for coming in when that runs out of wood.
Okay.
I'm waiting for the wood.
Did you mean to have two resin here?
Yes.
Okay. Because we are also going to need synthetic wood.
Yes, of course. Is that heavy oil as well?
Yeah, that's heavy oil as well. I normally do one resin and one synthetic wood, because one resin is more than enough.
Okay.
You need more wood, I think, than you do the resin, because too many things, or more, multiple things use the wood. Now, having said that, I don't think we're in any danger of running out of wood up here in the
near future.
What happened with our... Well, I take that back. We ran out of wood up here. Well, I've got a couple hundred I'll stick in. It's like, where's our basic circuit cards? Oops, we stopped.
Yeah, it's because we've been... I was going to say, we've been constantly producing them, haven't we?
Yeah, yeah.
Because I kind of sped things up.
Yeah, that does tend to increase the...
Can I have some of you? Thank you. And... what have we got? Right, so we have... You are going to annoy me now. No! Oh, that is so damn close. I'll just get it over. That's brilliant. No, you wouldn't do that, would you? You were nice to me once, but you won't be nice to me twice.
That's asking too much.
I know. Right, so we've got... how far have we got to go? Oh yeah, we've got to go back 600 miles now to get the petroleum and the light oil over to our initial storage.
We need to start making some sulfur if we want to make explosive things.
Boom! I want things to go bang. You ever seen, I don't know if you get it over there, Brainiacs?
Yes. Yeah, I get it on, I've seen it a couple times. I don't watch that channel that often, but yeah, I have seen it.
I love it.
We get BBC America over here that carries it.
I'm surprised that's still going, because BBC has shut down quite a few channels.
Yeah. Still enough of us over here that I guess they keep it running. Now, it may be a channel I'm dropping here in the near future as I cut back on some of the channels that I'm getting to cut my bill down a little bit.
Think of the children. Quote from The Simpsons. There was also a quote from something else, I just can't remember what.
It's probably two or three things. I can think of, what was it that I just saw recently that had it? I don't know, I'm drawing a blank now. Something that I just watched recently, a movie, used that quote.
I don't. That will fill that up a little bit more, because I'm feeling nice to the petroleum.
And sure, the petroleum appreciates that.
Oh, you know what? I should have done, increase the storage, but oh well.
I've got a few more tanks on me, so.
How did that happen? How did that happen? How? All right.
About halfway there with the paving, maybe more than half.
Right, so we've got that going in there. Yes, we do. Brilliant. Right, so that's that done. Now I've just got to get the resin sorted. I need some tanks to put the heavy oil in. Or a tank. I think a tank should be enough.
Yeah.
I can't believe how many radars we've got now.
Well, they're paying dividends. Like, north and northeast. Oh, no. A little bit to the southeast, too. Starting to uncover some... our western petroleum field limited to 7 fields of oil, 7 wells, it looks like. I see some more titanium out there. That's more bauxite. I don't see any gold. I wonder if that's silver up there. There might be some silver up there.
Shoot. I ballsed up.
Uh-oh. What happened? Cross pipes?
No, I was meant to do synthetic wood and I haven't. Ah, there it is, synthetic wood. There you go. Now me. Synthetic wood, you are going to have a inserter. Fast far-handed inserter. Fast long-handed. Doesn't matter which one we do, I just want a nice pink one. There you go. Yeah, your synthetic wood, which looks pink, hence why I made a pink one.
Good enough reason. For the resin, how much wood is left there? There's only 40 left here, so we're about to the point where we can use the resin. The synthetic wood will actually have to change. We can actually eliminate... Where do we need the synthetic wood?
Need the synthetic wood right at the top.
Yeah, I was going to say only at the top, right, for the input of the basic circuit cards. Now, so that's where we can use robots, but we don't have robots yet.
Well, I can actually bring it this way. Mm-hmm. If I bring it...
Now, we completely eliminate the third factory here, the big factory. So it'll go straight into this one I'm standing on top of.
Right. So we're eliminating the wood one.
Yeah.
The one that's making wood.
Yeah.
Right. So...
We probably have enough in the system, we can pull it up now. Or you can just do that. Because what will happen now is we have to change the electronic assembly machine from using wood to using synthetic wood.
Right.
Which is, open the synthetic.
Hey, I'm enjoying this. it's a science lesson.
Yes. There we go. And I'm going to just go ahead and we will save the rest of the wood for things that need wood.
All right, just bear with me to get the
stuff. That's fine. We've got plenty in the system, so.
I don't know quite know how... Oh, you little penis. Sorry. I try not to swear. Right, so we'll need that down there. We can run the rest of it absolutely perfectly. Yes, we can. All this way. Yeah.
I was going to say, did you run out?
Nah. Although it might help if I connected them.
Yeah.
And there goes coming up. There goes the plastic wood.
The plastic wood, yep.
Do you know the other heavy oil that we've got at the other place? Do you think that would be a good idea to tap it in down here? Or should we just leave it? Because I know it's used for other things.
Yeah, I was going to say probably leave that because if we just... I mean, this is going to be a tapping at a small rate, but we don't need a lot just for synthetic wood and resin. I think this is a perfect amount for a long time to come. Even when it gets down to, 0.1 a second eventually, we won't need that much.
So I'm just looking at the speed of it. It's going at okay rate. We'll be fine. Yeah. It's not like we've got a huge factory.
Right. Not yet. Not yet. By the time we do, we'll be away from using those type of boards, and we'll be using the phenolic boards for the tier 3 circuit cards.
Yes. Oh, that one's nearly run out of copper since I upgraded it.
Yeah, how are the actual mines doing?
They're not doing too bad. I mean, we've still got plenty.
Yeah.
It's just that this one's only got
15k, 29k, yeah, okay.
Yeah, we're loads of it.
Yeah.
It's just the ones that now got the faster mining drills. That one's running on 700. That one's 2.9k, 15, yeah. Those ones, 33. That's not going to run out of them.
No.
In the future, is it?
Nope.
So basically, this oil well is just feeding one chemical plant. Oil refinery, even. That's also... Yes, that is something that is needed, I think. I think it is.
Yeah, I just finished... I think we just finished researching it not too long ago.
Oh my good God. We filled up all the three chests, and we've got a full belt of those blue belts.
Good. I guess I should... No, I have some. I was going to say, I guess I should grab some, but I have some.
And I have a few.
Many. I have 78.
You got more than me.
What I don't have is any of the basics, but I don't know that I need any of the basics at this point. Okay, so I need an electrolyzer, which needs some stone brick.
I'll let you play with that.
I paved all my stone, used all my stone brick for paving once again.
I've got 87 of it. I can't remember what I wanted 87 of it for. I was meant to be doing something, and I think I totally forgot. Well, I've done the synthetic wood. Right, so I'm just making sure that we've upgraded the bits that we need upgraded. Mm-hmm. We've got the synthetic wood. They're making circuits. The circuits are going. Maybe we should. Oh, we don't need you there. I think we could put a fast inserter there, because it's going very slowly, that inserter, isn't it? It's like watching paint dry. Yay, we've got belts.
Nope, not a power problem.
We have that thing. I am out of underground belt. Why'd you have to be one off? Ah, maybe if I did that. Because since it's red belt, that can now go a little bit quicker. Here we go. A little bit quicker, and it goes quite a bit further. My God, does it go a bit further? Right, so we need you there. I've run out of belt again.
That's going to output chlorine and oxygen. Or hydrogen, I mean. And salt. Oh, I remember this. The salt is going to be needed for the next stage. The oxygen, in the meantime, is going to need like two or three storage tanks. Because too many things are outputting hydrogen. Oh, and guess what? It's on the wrong side.
It's all fun.
On that side.
It's all fun and games.
Until the hydrogen explodes.
Right. We will very shortly be having some new belt. Surely. Because I'm sure we want a bit quicker belt. When the whole factory moves, we will be wanting a faster boat.
Oh, yeah. And without that stone.
Go in there. And I have run out of inserters because I have run out of basic boards, which are sat all out there. I'm just going to grab a few. And I can make 10 fast inserters. Right, put you there. Get some power to you. There's no point putting a medium pole there. And I can't go yet because I haven't sold you.
Oh,
I
forgot to
go.
Of course, I have a feeling, a sneaky suspicion that the coin's going to be on the wrong side, too.
We've revealed a lot of the map now.
Yeah, I saw.
And considering how much map has been done, it's not really doing too bad speed wise either.
No.
So I'm just seeing what you're making. You've made another storage tank for your oxygen, is that?
That's the hydrogen. The white is hydrogen. And
right.
The green that's going to be added here is the chlorine. This should allow that factory to. What are they producing? Water input. Oh, salt input. Ew. I thought that was a salt output. That's a salt input. I don't have salt being made.
Oh dear. We are about to.
Salt. No, products. Calcium chloride, not salt. Okay, so I need something to produce salt first. We don't have researched yet. Or it's made in, no, it's made in one of the other furnaces, that's right. Do I have a blue furnace? I do have a blue furnace. That's metal. I need a red furnace. I have a red furnace. So that needs to come out and produce salt, which can then go straight into the that.
Right, red belt's being produced quite nicely, not very quick, but it's the amount of gears. I've run out of gears.
Run out of gears? Oops. Oh, somebody's making cars.
Yep. I want to make a car. Why is it using my mobile data on there, on my phone? Why? You shouldn't be, unless it's requiring an update. Don't you love it when your phone's having an update?
Yeah, I normally have mine scheduled so that it does it in the middle of the night when I'm not going to likely be using it. Okay, so there's. Now that gives us calcium chloride, and you'll need that calcium chloride for what? Ferric chloride? Nope. What do we need calcium chloride for? I forget. But we'll need it for something here in the near future. Might be one of the metal processing.
I'll have some of that. Because I need a couple of you. Because you're not crafting gears quick enough, because you're only a level 1.
Yeah, we've got a new thing. Do we have the upgrade planner mod? Well, of course, that won't work, come into handy until we have logistics anyway, logistics robots anyway, but the upgrade planner is nice for upgrading buildings automatically. Do I have a drill? I have a normal drill. Do I have an electric drill? I don't have an electric drill. Let's build an electric drill. Why not?
I'm just. Oh shoot. Any transport belt can go in this slot? I have to clear it. How do I clear it? How do I. Is that how I clear it? No, that's not how I clear. How do I clear something?
Clear what?
Ah, that's how you do it. Aha. I fixed it because I'm I is good. I did good.
Yes.
Good.
E.T. on home.
Am I out of blue circuits? I am out of blue circuits. I'm no longer out of blue circuits.
I was going to say, you've got plenty of the stuff.
I need basic circuits.
Don't have that, sorry.
I have some of those too.
Is there anything you don't have?
Yep. Rockets. Landmines. I'm trying to get sulfur so I can do landmines.
I take it you like your landmines because they go boom. You like them because they go boom.
They go boom. Okay, so with quartz, we'll need quartz. I think it's raw quartz that we need, though. Quartz, carbon, and calcium chloride. That's what we need calcium chloride for. Haha! I knew we needed it for something. Silicon plate, which is the next tier of circuit cards. So this quartz is going to have to be mined out and belted across to where the carbon and the calcium chloride is. So I might as well go ahead and start that chain up.
Right. Yeah, my phone must have needed updating, even though it didn't say that. What time of blue? What? Grr. Right, barreling. Barreling is for barreling stuff.
Yeah.
Obviously. Right, I think we should get the larger area mining drills, personally.
Yeah, I
know you need something right now, but I was thinking, well, because we're blocking off a lot of the production areas...
Anything critical at the moment. I'm trying to establish a potential path for the next circuit cards, but that's going to just take a bunch of moving things that we already have.
Well, as it's taking its time, it's not. See what you're doing. I just noticed on Twitch you were doing something near the copper, so I'm just seeing. I'm being nosy.
Yeah, I've got the quartz mine set up over here.
All right, yeah.
And I'm looking at bringing it off to the east.
What happened to that? I've got four. Why have I got four electric mining drills? Just stage one. That's Mark II. Why? No, I'm not asking you. Why don't you?
Yeah, I knew. Talking to yourself, I know.
Why don't? No, I was just thinking. Why don't we make that a large area of one?
Because we don't have access to it yet. I'm just setting the footprint up right now. We can change it.
The carbon footprint. if you're doing it that way, why don't we have it on both sides, like so? Then...
I want to lay a belt under the lake.
Do okay, that.
What I'll do is I'll split the carbon off here. Do I have enough room? Well, if I move a radar, I might have enough room. Underground. Yeah, that's how we'll do it.
underground. Yeah, I love that.
I'm going to move the radar to... Oh, that'll work. Right, now I think I have enough. I can split the carbon off right about... Here.
So many. Oh, we've got it now. I was just done on I like being nosy. Right, we can do gold processing, but we haven't found any gold, so there's no...
Yeah,
we can do grinding for silicon carbide.
Not sure whatever that... That sure I've ever come across a need for that yet, so I have no idea what...
Grinding wheels.
Oh, I ran out of...
Silicon carbide is used for grinding wheels.
Which are used for gems, I think.
Which is probably used for gems because you get gem processing.
Yeah.
What we've got here? We've got, ooh, Mark II, brass plates.
Oh, yeah. Because we have copper tin, right? That's all we need for brass?
Mm-hmm.
I think.
Lead processing. Lead processing gets you lead oxide, which is galena and oxygen.
It's just another way to make lead, I think.
Lead plates.
The lead oxide is used later on, I remember that.
And advanced lead processing with silver ore. Okay.
You don't have access to silver yet.
Sniper turrets, yeah.
Yeah, sniper turrets. That's one that we could have done a long time ago. It's red only, I think.
I think it's... No, it's green.
Oh, is it green?
25.
Okay.
25 green and red.
I knew it was a relatively early one. We've had access to it for a while.
I like your belt. It's looking very undergroundy.
I'm skirting the lake. I need to move this pole.
Oh, that's done nothing.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's not needed, is it?
Which means that one's not needed.
Because it's connected in the north as well. I think it's just a redundancy for if we lose one, we have a... It was needed at one point.
Okay. And if I moved that there, we won't need that pole, and we don't need that pole. And the redundancy pole can be there. So now we do have a redundancy pole, but it's just been shoved further up. Good. Here's me being nosy in what you're doing.
I've just about got it, I think.
We do have some faster belt being made.
Okay. Yeah, I saw. And that's fine. I'll probably upgrade it at some point. Okay, so the quartz. Okay. Now, here's the thing. I only want the quartz on one side at this point.
Right. So...
which side is it?
You originally had it, I think, set for that side. I think.
I need to trace back and figure out which side I need it on from this end, because it's going to merge with the carb, and the carbon's on the right side, so it's going to come on the left side, which is the inside.
Which it will be.
Inside. So, nope, the other one. The bottom.
The other one.
Yep, the bottom of the quartz mine is the...
You just walked in the way. What you like? It's the other one, but I walk in the way. Yeah. It's all right. That's just me. Rage. Rage quit. There we go.
Okay, wait a second here. Now that I said that, the carbon's all of a sudden on the... Yeah, no, it's still the inside. Okay. So, the quartz
do you should... like it?
Yep, the quartz is on the correct side. It's going to come down, across, up, under, over the river, through the woods.
That's what she said.
Okay, and we'll have the carbon and the quartz all together with calcium chloride nearby. That will give us our silicon plates, which is the first stage we need for our next circuit card. Because from the silicon plates, we make silicon wafers.
Ooh, I like wafers.
Wafers, yes. Yum, yum. Not sure I want to eat silicon wafers, though.